everyone, Haley here, social media strategist at Biteable. Today, I'm going to teach you how to add music to your videos using the Biteable Video Maker. Let's give it a try. Here's how you can add music to your Biteable videos. If you want to start with an empty video, select your video shape and then click Continue. From there, you'll be prompted to select a few scenes that you'd like to appear in your video. I'll pick a few of these clay scenes as an example. Then you can click into your timeline to begin editing your video. To add a soundtrack, click on the music notes on the bottom left-hand side. Here you can sample any of our over 80 different soundtracks that we have to choose from. Once you've found your favorite, click Save. Now I'll show you how to change the soundtrack in one of our templates. Most of our templates already come with a soundtrack, but to change it, simply press Choose Soundtrack in the bottom left-hand corner and pick from any of our songs in our music library. Make sure you click Save to save your changes. And there you have it. If you're ready to get started with adding music to your video, head over to Biteable.com and create an account. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below for more videos just like this. See you next time.